over the last couple of months, you guys have been asking me, what am I doing in the UK? What do I get up to? You know, how do I spend most of my time here? And instead of me explaining it, I thought I'd just show you guys a video, or a couple of videos, show you guys what I get up to. Hope you guys enjoy. Got my hair cut, looking good, feeling great. Time to go home, get changed, and hit the gym.
I know could relate to me. Scary times I've been cutting off a few related to me. The bloodline, that means shit to me. It's true time, I might expose the homie, but his roots run deep. I might expose the family and clear my memory of secrets and the mystery. I give a fuck, man, now that he the enemy, and he's supposed to be the DAD. The way I feel, my nigga, he could suck this deep. I think I lost respect for him since grade 3. Maybe before that, when he fucked the family with them bitches, he weak. Tell me how you let your mama go and do that to me. Probably called my connect and had to match it before like end of the week. That's a couple K, but my life be a little more drama free. You better go ahead and thank the G.O.D. Pause, but I'ma leave that all for another day. Don't worry me, I still got more to say. Mom told me need to get the shit off her chest. I think she thought I would do a different way. But why, mama, should I pay? Why should I pay?